doing a cartwheel, the way to spot it is as the athlete comes over, you grab their waist, you assist them over, especially if they're a bit slower, you can help bring their back to the back straight and make sure they're like this. Progressions for a cartwheel include buddy hops, where the athlete starts in a squat, hands on the floor, and then hops over. Each time trying to get the legs as straight as possible and trying to separate them as they go over. And then progressions. Second progression is to get it past the cartwheel into round-offs, crowding for series. It's to get the real cartwheel, stop in mid-air, and then bring their feet down to the front, like this.